What's going on, guys? We are back with more Yu-Gi-Oh! Legacy of the Duelist. We are going up against Shy Guy Gav, and I'm bringing you a new deck. We are using Warriors this time. Just something quick that I threw together. Very simple. And we'll see if its simplicity can do the job. You're hoping it does. If you didn't know, Robin Goblin is my favorite card in the entire game. So the fact that I have that is just beautiful to me. I'm gonna set my UFO turtle. And end my turn. I got UFO Turtle in here to grab out my warrior. Let's see. Tim, your opponent's summons a monster, immediately draw one card. That's fine. I have it to summon my guy that raises all warriors attack by 400. I don't know why his name's not coming to me, but that's why the turtle's in here. For each treated monster, this coward gains one more attack. I might as well attack his life points with my turtle then, I guess. I don't really have anything better to do to him. I mean, I do, but I don't want to do him right now. I'm not interested in doing you, Shy Guy. God, I wish my Robin Goblin was still around. I'd eat through his hand. I want to keep my UFO turtle, obviously. And I'll keep on pounding away his life points. Destroy that attacking monster. That fucking sucks. What kind of fucking card is this? Oh yeah, each time this card be destroyed by battle, it is not destroyed. What an awesome effect, Yu-Gi-Oh! Why don't you give 13,000 other fucking cards that effect too? That sounds fun. Why are those cards level 8? What is happening? Okay, XYZ PP. Gotcha there. Gotta get rid of my cylinders. Of course. I don't know what the fuck happened here. Yeah, Yes, go Dark Blade. In attack mode, of course. Not fucking around with this guy. This fucking level 8 monsters that he can pull out of his asshole at any time he wishes. Okay. Cool, cool. Sweet. He has no idea what my face down card is right now. No clue. Man, if I had my Gravekeepers, I'd be shitting on this guy. You draw a level 4 monster. Let's see how far he calculates. Fuck. Unless he doesn't summon anything, and I pull a miracle out of my tits. Let's go straight to your battle phase. This guy's fucking with me. Yes. Luster Dragon, come out! Oh, you fucking dick. Marauding Captain, finish him! Well, that is how we do it here. That was our first match with this warrior deck. Might be bringing more with it soon, but we'll see. We'll see you tomorrow for more Yu-Gi-Oh! Legacy of the Duelist. Be sure to like, comment, and, of course, subscribe.